Video 2D Fainting. Welcome to the lesson on fainting. In this video, we will discuss causes and signs of fainting and how to care for fainting individuals. Fainting is a common reaction to a variety of conditions. Individuals may faint at the sight of blood or during periods of intense emotional stress. More serious conditions, such as an abnormal or erratic heart rhythm, can also cause fainting. Also, severely dehydrated individuals may faint when standing up suddenly. The body's reaction to the decreased blood flow to the brain causes the individual to pass out. By lying down, blood flow to the brain is improved. For additional care for a fainting individual, do the following. Ensure the safety of the scene. Help the individual lie down. Elevate their legs if possible. If there is no rapid improvement, or if the individual becomes unresponsive, call 911. An individual can also faint while seated in a chair. In this case, help them to the floor. Be aware of the potential injury if they have fallen. If they do not quickly regain consciousness, immediately call 911. Keep in mind that fainting can be caused from a wide range of problems, some of which can be life-threatening. This concludes our lesson on fainting. Next, we will review low blood sugar in individuals with diabetes.